took myself a little vacation, lay out by the water and the sand. When I came across a little old man, you know it looked like he might need helping hand. So he walked right off to my window, said, "You better raise your hands, it's time for you to die." So I put my foot to the metal. He got hung up on the side, so I took him for a ride. Yeah, I threw the body in the lake. You know that I threw him off that bridge so far, like you made a tidal wave. Yeah, threw the body in the lake. You know that sometimes in life you gotta make a few mistakes. Went on my way back to Tifton, Georgia, riding out the gears in that cave. Couldn't believe what I'd just done, so I sat right down and I poured myself a beer. So I turned on the radio station, they said they found somebody washed up. Jump again for Matt Lapp on the bass now. Come on. Thank you.
y'all still hanging in there with us out there?
Today, the one that found was not the one I thought I'd kill. Turns out that little old man shot his wife up in that old tobacco mill. I turned on the radio station.
Thanks, everybody, now.